Three, four, five, six,
and seven. If we're counting Chunky the Death Cat.
It's scared in the dark.
Wait, we're scared of the dark.
Sinbad? Thank you for coming after me.
Well, you're welcome.
This life suits you.
Yeah. I wasn't made for dry land. And you? Is it the shore or the sea?
I've always loved the sea. I even dreamed of a life on it. But it wasn't meant to be. I have responsibilities in Syracuse.
You really have to give it up?
Yes.
Humans are more complicated than it said in the pamphlet.
You know, I've traveled the world, seen things no other man has seen. But nothing compares to the open sea.
And is this what you always wanted?
Not really. When we were young, Proteus and I used to talk about joining the Royal Navy and serving Syracuse side by side. But as we got older, our lives began to change. He's a prince. And I'm... well. I was never jealous of him, though. Until one morning a ship came into harbor. A ship with his future on it. It was the most beautiful thing I'd ever seen.
What was on the ship?
You. Proteus met you at the dock. I jumped on the first outbound ship and never looked back. Until now.